We're going to show you how to install Affinity products on Windows, Mac, and iPad. Affinity offers powerful design and photo editing tools that are perfect for creatives. Whether you're looking to install Affinity Designer, Affinity Photo, or Affinity Publisher, we've got you covered. Let's get started. How to install Affinity on Windows? Start by opening your preferred web browser on your Windows PC. Go to the official Affinity website by typing in the URL, affinity.serif.com. In your browser's address bar and hit enter. You can also write Affinity and just hit enter into the address bar and you will be taken to the search engine. You will need to click on the first site that comes up. Now we are on the Affinity website. On the Affinity homepage, choose the product you want to install, Affinity Designer, Affinity Photo, or Affinity Publisher. Click on the product name to go to its specific page. If you haven't purchased the software yet, you can do so by clicking the Buy Now button and following the purchase instructions. If you want to try the software first, you can get a 30-day trial version. So scroll down to the bottom. You will see this part, Affinity 2 Universal License. Click on Free Trial. You will need to create a new account on the Affinity website. Write the email address and click on Add My Email. If you have an account, just click on Existing Customer. I already have an account, so I will just add my email and my password. After you create an account and confirm the email, you will get a link to get the download link. Click on that link. Once you've purchased the software or opted for the trial, you will be provided with a download link. Click on the download link for the product you want and also for the version of the computer or device you have to save the installer to your computer. The file will typically be saved in your downloads folder. If you get this notice on the browser, click on Keep. Open the Downloads folder and find the Affinity installer file. Double-click on the installer file to start the installation process. The Affinity Setup Wizard will open. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the software. Click on Install. The software will install the program. You see now that the Affinity Designer 2 is installed. Click on Launch. You can now launch Affinity Designer, Affinity Photo, or Affinity Publisher. When you open Affinity for the first time, you will be prompted to activate your software. Enter the email and password to activate the software. Ensure you have a stable internet connection during the download process. Click on Continue Trial. Click on I accept the terms in the license agreement. Click Accept. Now you start the 7-day trial. Be sure to test the app to be sure you need to buy it. And that's it. You've successfully installed Affinity on your Windows PC. Now you can start creating amazing designs and editing photos with this powerful software. How to install Affinity on Mac? Start by opening your preferred web browser on your Mac. This could be Safari, Chrome, Firefox, or any other browser you use. Go to the official Affinity website by typing in the URL, affinity.serif.com in your browser's address bar and hit enter. You can also write Affinity and just hit enter into the address bar and you will be taken to the search engine. You will need to click on the first site that comes up. Click on the product name to go to its specific page. If you haven't purchased the software yet, you can do so by clicking the Buy Now button and following the purchase instructions. If you want to try the software first, you can get a 30-day trial version. So scroll down to the bottom. You will see this part, Affinity 2 Universal License. Click on Free Trial. You will need to create a new account on the Affinity website. Write the email address and click on Add My Email. If you have an account, just click on Existing Customer. After you create an account and confirm the email, you will get a link to get the download link. Click on that link. Once you've purchased the software or opted for the trial, you will be provided with a download link. Click on the download link for the product you want and also for the version of the computer or device you want to save the installer to your computer. Click Allow. The file will typically be saved in your Downloads folder. Open the Downloads folder and find the Affinity installer file. Double-click on the installer file to start the installation process. Move the Affinity app from the left to the Applications folder. The Affinity Setup Wizard will open. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the software. When you open Affinity for the first time, you will be prompted to activate your software. Enter the email and password to activate the software. Ensure you have a stable internet connection during the download process. Click on Continue Trial or Start 7-Day Trial. Click on I accept the terms in the license agreement. Click Accept. Now you start the 7-day trial. Be sure to test the app to be sure you need to buy it. And that's it. You now know how to install Affinity on your Mac. Whether you're using Affinity Designer, Affinity Photo, or Affinity Publisher, these tools will greatly enhance your creative projects. How to install Affinity on iPad? Start by opening the App Store on your iPad. You can find the App Store icon on your home screen. Tap on the Search tab at the bottom right corner of the screen. In the search bar at the top, type in the name of the specific Affinity app you want to install, such as Affinity Designer or Affinity Photo, or simply type Affinity. Look through the search results and select the appropriate Affinity app. Make sure it's the one developed by Serif Labs. Tap on the Get button near the name of the app. You may be prompted to authenticate the purchase or download using Face ID, Touch ID, or your Apple ID password. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the authentication. Once authenticated, the app will begin downloading. You can monitor the progress via the loading circle that appears over the app icon. Once the download is complete, the app icon will appear on your home screen. Tap the Open button. Follow any on-screen instructions to complete the initial setup process within the Affinity app. This might include signing into an Affinity account or configuring your workspace. This is important, so tap Allow. You need to sign in or sign up for an Affinity account. I will connect to a previous account, but you can also create an account. If you do not wish to pay for the app, you can start a 7-day trial. Tap on Start My 7-Day Trial. And that's it. You now know how to install Affinity on your iPad. Whether you're a graphic designer or a photo editor, Affinity apps provide powerful tools to enhance your creativity. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.